What's up, everybody? Welcome to our first vlog ever.
So, okay, none of us can contain our excitement. We just live streamed our
first chit-chat.
First season 2, and now we are shooting for the vlog.
Last time when we did the live stream, a lot of you people started saying us, and even last year we heard a lot of people telling Bhaiya, you should do more vlogging, and we want to see you and Parmiti vlog together and all of that. So me and
Parmiti,
pure pump mein aake, humne last live stream ke baad tickets book karwa di Goa ki, but we could not celebrate it. Why? Because
we've really been very stressed all these days because of the entire corona situation. We even decided to cancel our tickets.
I know.
But
we realized that tickets cancel karne pe hamare hi paise waste honge because the airlines will not refund it until unless they are cancelling the flight. So we just asked our parents ke
fir we actually didn't ask them, we convinced them.
Yeah, and they are joining us, by the way, for this trip. So
you will not be seeing them a lot, but just these two beautiful faces.
So yes, finally we are going for the trip. You are going to be a part of it. Before we get started, please like this video, comment and share.
And we have tried really hard. So we just hope you like it.
So let's go for it, guys.
Hey, I'm really excited. So, hi guys, and we're leaving. Bye. Okay, so guys, we are at Amritsar Airport. We are going to board our flight really soon.
We have a midnight flight which is going to start at around 11 and we'll be landing Goa around 2-2:30,
so that's going to be quite late.
Yeah,
but yeah, we'll try and shoot that as well, even though we might look like shit by then.
But for all those who don't know, I will just show you guys around Amritsar Airport. It's very
pretty much empty right now.
Yeah,
but yeah, this is the upper floor. It is 1:30 a.m. and we are here in Goa, finally after a really, really long and turbulent flight.
We are at the Goa airport and we've just booked up the cab. It's 2 a.m. right now in the morning. But one thing I wanted to tell you all is that whenever you're coming to Goa, make sure that you book up from the cabs from Go Miles, because it's one of the government approved things. There are other booking counters here, but they are expensive and Go Miles is cheaper, so go for that one.
Hi guys, we reached pretty late last night because of which we didn't vlog, but now this is our room. Starting off, that's the pool, so the view here is amazing. There's a bar at the pool and here's the balcony. Every room has one, or maybe just ours, I don't know.
But it's pretty amazing. Guys, this is day one. It's already 5:30 on a Friday.
And Kavach Bhaiya has been sleeping throughout the day. I was working, but he was sleeping. And that's how we spent our first ticket.
But I'm pretty sure you guys would want to have the tour of the property, so check it out.
So being in Goa alone is a lot of fun. It's like it's private.
By the way guys, Parmi has stayed in this property. I think this is the fourth time that she's staying in the property.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Roundabout, because like I love this place. It's very Spanish and nice, and I don't know, I just like the vibe of this place.
So now the plan now is that we're gonna go to the beach. The best part about this property is that the way to the beach is just from the property itself.
Yeah, like, it's right out there, and it has one of the two of the best restaurants in Goa, yeah, or shacks in Goa. It will be there in this vlog right somewhere. Yeah.
So
now
we're planning to go. We're planning to go to the beach right now. Enjoy the sunset. Take a walk around the beach and things like that. And then go to the then go for the dinner. So that's the plan. And
and we'll be having a lot of Goan food. So guys, check that out.
Guys, like we said, the best part about this property is that this way directly leads to the beach. So here it is.
So guys, finally we are at Calamari Shack. So this place is my personal favorite for some reason.
I'm coming here for the first time.
Yeah, because this place has great Goan food and amazing prawns and oh god, the vibe, like you can hear the live music, it's so serene, and that's the beach.
And
vibe.
Even on the daytime it looks really beautiful because it's just facing the beach, which is good, and like we said, it's just from our resort, like 5 minutes. 2 minutes in fact. Morning guys.
Hi guys, good morning. So someone slept really well and someone didn't, you can see on our faces, because Kavach has been sleeping and I have been his servant. He woke me up at 5 a.m. in the night to switch off the AC. I had completely forgotten what it feels like to sleep with this person. And it's bad.
Pardon me, I'm gonna cut all of this. You couldn't be in the vlog. By the way, guys, this is day 2 in Goa. Today is Saturday, and Pavni does not have any work. So,
yes,
we are definitely
finally
going out today. Okay, guys, so we are all set. We are leaving our hotel right now. We've hired a car. I'll put down the details of wherever I've got the car from. It was pretty cheap. I think it was just about 800, 900 rupees that we got it for a day. And now we are planning to go to Anjuna, and there are a lot of cute cafes there. I visited majorly all of them, so I will be taking you guys around.
So basically we are going for the sunset there, and hopefully we get something nice to shoot.
We have arrived at Anjuna. This is, you can see from behind, it looks good.
So we were expecting it to be Cafe Eva here, but as you can see, it says see you soon, Eva Cafe, October 2021. So if you guys were planning to come to Cafe Eva, it's not there anymore right now.
Till October 2021. But
so
now
maybe we have to come back for Cafe Eva.
Now we're planning to go to Morgan's place, which is really good for pizzas.
And it's really close by.
Yeah, it's just next to this one, so we're going there. Done with Morgan's,
and oh my god, the food was great. We highly recommended their wood-fired pizzas. Oh my god, you might have seen the pictures. So now we are at Purple Martini. This is my first time at this place, and it's a sunset point basically. Oops, there is a lot of sun right now. So, anyways, it's Kavach Bhaiya's second time here. So, what would you like to say?
It's a good cafe, guys, and I'll show you guys around.
Purple Martini just now, and now we are at Thalassa. It is a main attraction for Saturday
night. I think Saturday nights are not complete in Goa until unless you are in Thalassa, so here
yes,
we are.
And it's amazing.
are now leaving Thalassa because by the Goa deadlines, we need to, like, there's a lockdown after 10 p.m. But the vibe was good, but definitely...
It was not the same as it generally is. There's actually no place in Thalassa ever. And for a change, we did get place. But there was also no dancing. And of course, everyone was maintaining social distance, which is not something that happens in a club generally. So, yeah.
Today is day 3 in Goa. I hope you're liking it so far. So far, so good.
Not really for me because I haven't slept throughout this trip. I don't know if Kavach will actually cut out this part. But
I will.
Yesterday night, also I didn't sleep. And it was because Kavach basically was taking interviews in his sleep.
Guys, she's lying. This
and
is not
it,
the
it,
truth.
It reached to the point where I thought that I should just answer it.
Guys, she's
Maybe
lying.
Maybe then he would stop.
Last night we were planning to stay in Purple Martini for a little longer, but then it got a little crowded, so we thought let's just leave the place. But
it is just the scare, you know.
Yeah,
the
it's just the scare.
In our head
exactly.
That we
so as it was getting a little crowded, so we left. But Thalassa was really, really good. Considering like the COVID times, they did not have any of the shows that they usually have of like the ceremony, Thalassa ceremony.
Yeah, they are like belly dancers
and they like break,
general,
break plates and all of that. There's a proper ceremony that happens, but they did not host it last night because of the COVID times. But there was a proper social distancing which was being maintained,
yeah.
And everybody was given tables or far
Everyone
away from
each
other.
Everyone was wearing masks and it was.
Yeah.
It was different from the Thalassa I saw. The
like,
last
yeah, there was no proper party, DJ night and all of that, but
yeah.
It was good. Let's see what we have in store for today.
Okay. So guys, Goa is on fire right now and so is this car. And oh my God, it's super hot. But anyways, we are on our way to Baba Aurum, which is the place for breakfast. And
it's one of the most famous places for breakfast. So
and
it's in Vagator.
Yeah, it's in Vagator and it's amazing. I have been there before. Kavach has
so
been there before.
Yeah.
But yeah, we will make sure that we show you everything. Okay, see ya.
Guys, PT.
So guys, this is Baba Aurum and as you can see, it's closed.
Checked it on Google
yeah.
And it was showing that it's open, but unfortunately now they're closed for renovation. Just 2 days back that they're closed.
We kind of missed it. So
yeah.
Now we'll be going forward with the rest of the day. So we'll just be preponing plans.
Yeah, we're planning to go to Morjim's now. It's a super chill and a very quiet and a very beautiful beach.
And
so,
it has like a lot of restaurants all in
yeah.
like one walk.
And we're going to hop like, all of them. And we're going to chill at the beach. So today's Sunday, so just a relaxing day.
We are finally at Morjim Beach.
It's a very, very beautiful beach, guys, and we just plan to chill here and spend the whole day here relaxing and chilling. There are a lot of good cafes and shacks, so we just will be hopping the whole day just here.
So just to let you know, Morjim is like one of the beaches abroad. It is very clean, very beautiful, very calm. It's a place that you would want to come to if you don't want a lot of crowd, a lot of bad crowd.
Literally, it is exactly empty. I'll just show you guys around. It's completely empty and it's very, very beautiful and serene. Right, Pavli? Hello, guys, who's getting a foot massage done? So guys, after a relaxing day at the beach, we are finally at Burger Factory.
So guys, Burger Factory is one place you have to come to in Goa. It's on Morjim Beach, like we were here since morning. The burgers here are excellent. They're a 10 on 10. It's I don't know, it's the proportion of the bread and the patty or whatever, but it's just amazing. It's, oh my God. god.
Guys, along with their burgers, even their shakes are really good, so it's a must try.
And especially this virgin cookie shake.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Today is day 4 for us in Goa, and today is like our last full day. We've had so much fun, and tomorrow, late at night, we'll be traveling back to Amritsar.
So guys, for today's day, we have Yazu on our to-do list. It has this great vibe and it's one of the best places to come on an afternoon.
And the best part is, this is just like 2 minutes walk from our hotel, our resort. So nothing much to worry.
Yeah, it's right there. Okay, so let's go there. Okay, so guys, after that amazing meal, now it's time for dessert. And so something about Yazu, I won't lie, I have eaten it multiple times before, but I love tiramisu, and tiramisu here is just phenomenal. It's so
all
perfect.
The tiramisu lovers, comment below where all you've eaten your best tiramisus.
And of course, like, look at the view there.
Trust me guys, I already have it. Trust me guys, we know because of the current lockdown and everything. People are not there, but we are feeling like a very private vibe throughout Goa. Exactly, and everything is just worth it. So yes, cheers guys.
Yeah, I'm going to take
four. That feels really good. So after literally chilling like the whole evening at Yazu, we guys took up like a mini nap at our resort, and now we are off to Tomatoes.
Okay, so guys, we didn't realize it was 9:30 and we ordered food.
Goa lockdown is at 10 a.m. and 10 p.m. and they are like, if you do not finish all the, we've ordered a lot of food, and if you do not finish the food by 9:50, we have to hold it in our hands and go. So yeah, it's a race against time.
Yeah, we are keeping our fingers crossed that we can eat and hog the food.
And by the way guys, I mean, I know a lot of places that we've shown around on this vlog.
And I'm starting.
And right. Have been empty. But trust me, they are the best of the best places that you need to visit once you're in Goa.
Never empty.
They're never, never empty. We've been lucky, and obviously because of the COVID and everything right now. So if you're watching this vlog after some time, and if everything is normal by then, do visit each and every place. It's going to be super, super good.
So this is the fish. And it's beautiful. And
trust me guys, the food here is really, really good. But it's a must try.
The guys trying it.
Good morning guys.
Good morning everyone.
Last day in Goa.
So yeah, today is day 5. It's
not even like a full day we have.
Exactly. It's just a few hours.
Yes.
And we'll be leaving after that because of the COVID situation and the hotel being empty. They have allowed us a late checkout. So we will be here till afternoon because it's really hot outside.
It is.
And then after that, let's see what the day has in store for us.
Guys, you won't believe this. So we were just taking a walk. We're going to a restaurant. We'll show you that place. We're just walking. Guess what did we see? Guys, the Vijay Mallya mansion. I don't know how many of you know about it. Obviously, this is, I think, taken over by the bank and sold to some other person.
But oh my God, it is.
But yeah. So guys, we're finally at Tuscany Gardens.
So guys, we actually didn't have a place planned for the day. So we went through Zomato, and Tuscany Gardens has like a 4.6 rating. And I was just like, I think we need to visit this place. I did try and gather some information. So it's like a European concept, and it's so green and leafy. And I think it's going to be amazing because I love European food. It has a lot of Italian food. I love it. So let's see how it goes.
Now.
Guys, the food is really, really good and it completely does justice to the reviews that we've read.
It's so perfect.
I've ordered the pepperoni pizza.
And I've ordered this pasta. I don't remember the name. But it was amazing. I mean, it will make you forget anything.
Okay, guys. So now we are at Taj Fort Aguada. And so we are at this place called SFX, which is a part of Taj. And it's really beautiful.
Guys, have a look at the view. You'll love it. Guys, our last few moments at the beach before we like say goodbye to Goa. I don't know if it happens to you all, पता नहीं तुम लोगों के साथ होता है ये सब कि नहीं, but मैं जब भी कोई holiday छोड़ने वाला होता ना, एकदम से automatically एक sad सी feeling आ जाती है, पता नहीं क्यों. अगर तुम लोगों के साथ भी ऐसा,
get back to life.
Yeah, it's just like okay, like you know, जैसे पता नहीं जब मैं boarding school जाता था तो it used to be like okay, going back to boarding school or you know, going back to like job or college or whatever. तो अगर if that happens to you guys also. मुझे कमेंट करके बताओ इफ यू फील द सेम वे. बट या लाइक दिस इज द बीच, देयर आर लॉट ऑफ डॉग्स, बट देयर इज आल्सो सम शूटिंग हैपनिंग पीछे, बट आई डोंट नो व्हाट दैट इज. सो या
दे डिडंट मेक अस अ पार्ट. आई मीन आई ट्राइड टू एक्ट ऑल कूल व्हेन आई क्रॉस देम,
यू नो, यू देयर वर पीपल लुकिंग एट यू, बट या एनीवेज, हैव अ लुक एट द बीच गाइस फॉर द लास्ट वन लास्ट टाइम. So guys, we are finally checking out of our hotel, Santana Beach Resort. Definitely must recommend it to anybody. It's pretty good. I'll be putting out all the details on the description of this video. So check it out. So guys, we are finally at the Goa airport. It's 11:30 at night and we have a flight at 12 a.m. And everything is set. We are all set to go back to Amritsar.
So, I mean, it's raining here. It's like Goa doesn't want us to leave. And both of us have been to Goa before, but right. It was like after a really long time we've come with our family, and oh my god, Goa is a different experience every single time.
Yeah, I mean, considering the plan that, like, you know, we were just about to get our trip cancelled to actually making it through, find ourselves lucky. And like Pavni said that, you know, with family it was after really, really long time, so we really enjoyed.
And we worked really hard in making this vlog.
Of yes, course, guys.
Don't be hard on us because
exactly.
This is our
have
first
some
vlog.
Mercy. This is our first vlog, so
we've seen ourselves get better from every day.
If you like this vlog, please give it a huge thumbs up. Comment below your likes, dislikes, what all you liked in this vlog, what all you did not like in this vlog, everything. And yes,
we will get better.
Surely. I mean, next one just totally depends on the response we get on this one. And yes, please, guys, share this video with as many people as you can. And subscribe to my channel, it would mean a lot to us. Okay, so we are ending the vlog, Goa vlog here, before we are reaching to Amritsar, because I think my phone's battery is just about to die. So yes guys, bye bye, thank you so much for watching
guys.
This video till the end, it means a lot to us. Take care, bye bye, love you guys.
Jump out.